Hey guys and gals, it's Amanda from Amanda Rose Tarot, and today we're using the Archangel Raphael Healing Oracle by Doreen Virtue. So let's see what we've got. Okay, laughter is the best medicine. Dear Archangel Raphael, thank you for reminding me to detach and find the humor and irony within every human drama. So Archangel Raphael is reminding us that worry and stress never help in any situation. However, laughter and prayer do have a healing effect. He wants us to see the humor in our human drama so we can detach and lighten our hearts. Even if it's difficult to smile right now, know that there is a relief from a good laugh. He wants you to smile and laugh more. Give yourself permission to laugh and have fun. Start a daily laugh quota and vow to laugh a certain number of times a day. Laughter helps reduce stress and it releases endorphins, those feel-good hormones in our brains. It promotes feelings of pleasure. And studies show that laughter can even help you live longer. So laughter starts with smiling. So practice smiling more. Try surrounding yourself with people who have a good sense of humor. Laughter is contagious. So take time to laugh, be less serious, and crack a joke or two. You can watch films that make you laugh or sit down and read a funny book. You can even find funny quotes or sayings and put them on your wall or your desk. And know that humor will lighten your burdens. So go out today and have a good laugh. Thank you guys so much. Hope you have a wonderful day or night. Bye-bye.